If you're looking for Ultimate Team coins, check out FIFACoinsTank.com in the description below and use the code TRAY for 5% off your order. Enjoy the video. What is up, guys? TRayALLDay here, and welcome to episode number 38 of my Fulham career mode. In this episode, we're going to be taking on Wigan, Nottingham Forest, and Liverpool. Nottingham Forest will be in the Capital One Cup, but the other ones are all in the Premier League. But happy Thanksgiving to all of my American subscribers. And with that being said, we can get straight into the episode, I gotta show you something. Go into the inbox here, player conversations. Jack Grealish. It's nothing personal, boss. I just don't like the country. Yeah, I'm struggling with the language. Language, really? You're struggling with the language. And I hate the food and the culture. I'll never be able to settle here, and even though everyone at the club has been very kind to me, I think it's best if I get away as soon as possible. So first off, he's struggling with the language. Are you serious? You speak English. How are you struggling with the language? Second, I guarantee if I sell him, he'll go to another club in England. Guarantee. So this game is just pissing me off. I've had 4 players come to me now and ask to be transfer listed for different reasons. Heinven was the same one. He didn't like the country, and he ended up going to Bolton. Didn't really make a difference whatsoever. Then we had Entep request a transfer. He then left. We had Dembele request a transfer because he didn't like the country, but he ended up staying. And now Jack Grealish. That just pisses me off. Either way, let's kick on to the game and let's see the starting 11s. We aren't starting off well this season, but Wigan do find themselves at the very bottom of the table, so hopefully with the side we picked today, we can at least score a few goals against Wigan and maybe jump ourselves up the table. Westwood, Vertu, and Fofana in the midfield positions because Oxlade-Chamberlain is a bit low on fitness, and Wigan, here is their lineup. You can see why they do sit very low on the table. They're playing a 5 at the back formation. Delore and Vardy up front. That's interesting to see. Let's do this. Let's go, Gat. Josh Gat! Ah. Oh my fucking god. That is literally their first attack of the game. And Vardy with a diving header. Fucking hell. Tovin! Get there! Go on! Westwood! You fucking hit the post! No! Full time, El Hobzi got 6 saves in this match. 6 shots on and 5 on target for us. Only 74% pass accuracy. They're freaking... so ridiculous. They only had 1 shot on target, and that was their goal. Absolutely ridiculous game to play. They're 5 at the back. We just could not break down. So annoying. Here is Nottingham Forest lineup. Assombalonga, of course, the main man up front for them. Possibly going to go to the Premier League next season in real life, maybe. Lehigh in at right back. The American, Mancien at center back, is a very good center back. Antonio as well on the wing. That's going to be decent to come up against. Hopefully we can deal with their pace. It seems like they'll have a lot of it. Here is our lineup, though, with Saint-Maximin and Dembele up front with Redmond, and then Grealish, Pogba, and Oxlade-Chamberlain in the midfield. We gave Palmer-Brown a game at center back and Lascelles as well. Go, Saint-Maximin. Ah, great turn. Saint-Maximin. Ah. Go, Grealish, go. Jackie Grealish. 3 changes at halftime. Haidara is going to come off for Fofana to play left back. We brought in Florian Thauvin for, apparently EA thinks that just because they sat on the bench for 45 minutes, they're now fully rested for the game to come on. That totally makes sense. Chamberlain is going to be playing CDM. We're trying to play a lot more attacking because I just can't be asked with this game right now. It's pissing me off. Gat up front at the right forward position just because of his pace. Let's do this. Nice pass. Dembele, get there, Thauvin. You freaking scored. I love you. I love you, Florian Thauvin. Honestly, if I played like half the highlights in this game, it would just be me yelling and freaking out because FIFA is ruined. EA has ruined this game. It is not even a new game anymore. It is 14.5 at the very best. It's FIFA 14.5, and FIFA 14 was the worst FIFA I have ever played. And this isn't fun to play anymore. They have ruined it. But we finally get a goddamn goal. Nice pass. Oxlade-Chamberlain to Dembele slots it in. We get the quick second. Moussa Dembele. He came to me before the game asking to get a start in this one. I was going to start him, to be honest, anyway. I just hadn't set the lineup yet. And he comes out with an assist and a goal already. That is fantastic. Dembele again. Saint-Maximin gets his goal. 2 assists and a goal for Moussa Dembele. If he's fit for the next game, he's starting. He has come out and shown me I need to play him more. He's up to 70 rated now, so I really don't feel that bad about playing him in the Premier League. And he's done fantastic. What a ball over there. Easy as you like. I mean, Sant Maximin was wide open. 3-0. Full time. 3-0 is the final score. And we move on to the final eight of the Capital One Cup. That is fantastic. If we can get our first silverware this season, I'll be perfectly happy as well. We're not doing too bad in Europa League, so maybe we can do well there. But Premier League, we're kind of slacking. Let's move on to the next game. A few emails come in, as you can see. Not going to care about that one. But the final scouting reports of, this month, whatever. Trevor Palafox looks awful. Carlos Ash looks awful. And, yeah, we're just going to reject all of those. Perfectly fine. Next one is France. Axel Vidal, that is. 66 to 88 rated. Going to go ahead and sign him. He looks pretty decent. Linda Gorgolin. Hey, he has the same last name as one of Lyon's backup keepers. He looks shit. And Le Goff looks shit as well. So reject him. And the final one from England. Jim O'Keefe is the only player. He looks absolutely shocking. So here is Liverpool's lineup for the game at Anfield. Who is Oho? He must be either a regen or someone I've never heard of that they have on their youth team. Looks like they're not playing a very strong side, to be honest. Vidal and Balotelli, maybe Lallana being their only strong players really in the lineup. Lucas Leiva as well. Nothing really too, shocking about that. But our lineup, on the other hand, we have a lot of fitness issues. But since EA is retarded, we're going to bring Dembele on at halftime because of his good form, as well as Oxlade-Chamberlain since they'll be fit by then, which is stupid. Let's do this. Nice ball. Berahino. Dembele. Come on! Literally, we have 10 times more pace than their fucking defenders, and they're all walking! Berahino! Oh my god, we scored! 90th minute! Saito Berahino! Oh man. Oh, I would have shushed the crowd if I could, but I forgot until he was already at the corner flag. Jesus, game has been absolutely AIDS. But we finally get the goddamn goal. The corner technique actually worked there. Oh man, that's awesome. Brad Jones, what are you doing? That's his name, Brad, isn't it? I know it's Jones, but Jesus. Full time. 1-0 is the final score. We get a very important win, and it was at Anfield as well. That is fantastic. They've signed a lot of good players in this career mode. Dries Mertens, Paul Pogba, Vidal. Very, very strong side, and we were able to get the 3 points when we were in awful form. So that is fantastic. This will be the end of the episode, however, so if you did like it, that'd be greatly appreciated if you could leave a like on the video. As well, comment any suggestions you have for me down below for ways I can improve my content. There will be a Lyon episode out later today. My name is TRayALLDay, and I'm out.